It is reported that Prophet peace be upon him said, any action without remembrance of Allah is either a diversion or heedlessness, except four acts: walking target to target during archery practice, training a horse, playing with one's family, and learning to swim.